Okay. Oh, we are recording. So this is how we can make home videos.
Oh, yay.
And I can vlog our adventures.
Yay! We're gonna watch the sunset on the Mediterranean outside of Marseille.
This is just the beginning.
Yay!
Turn around and look at that one.
Oh, how cool.
That's what she's talking about. Okay.
Make it down.
Look at the ducky.
Hi, baby. Hi, baby.
Oh, wait. Hey, take my feet off.
Ah. I'm gonna have sand in my shoes. Look at the city of Marseille.
Got her feet in the water.
Whew, I gotta roll my legs.
Okay.
No.
Say you remember me, standing.
So even if it's January,
we're putting our toes in the water.
Yeah, it's cold.
Okay. I think we're like a little over halfway up.
Yeah, like 2/3.
We had to leave our coats behind. We don't have much time because my camera's going to die, but we're at the top of the Alps. So, we just hiked up here.
Top of the world.
I got very mad.
You should have been there. Should have burst through the door with that baby I'm smile, and it would have felt like a million little shining stars.
Bonjour. We are
bonjour.
Heading to Avignon.
Avignon.
We might stop and see some castles on the way. We made it to the top in the Alps to see the chapel. It was very windy. My camera said it was dying, and then it stopped, and then we got back to the bottom and it said it had a full battery, so I don't know what that was, but
I had a full, beautiful view.
Yes.
Actually, we're going to go to Arles before we go to Avignon, where there is a ruins of a Roman stadium there.
Can
and the hours pass by. Now I just wanna be alone, but your close friends always seem to know when there's something really wrong, so they follow me down the hall.
Okay.
And they're in the bathroom.
We are in
Arles.
Arles. And we saw it.
Kind of cool. We see some Roman ruins from the Roman Empire.
I don't know if you can see it. And it was like slow motion. Ryan up there with a plant for a minute. Here. On our second day, we're heading to Avignon.
Avignon.
Where we'll stay tonight. We're gonna have dinner and celebrate because I got another sale in my business, and that's exciting. And we're gonna ignore the fact three Apple devices.
We're out of here.
So the universe is just telling us, quite literally,
your device,
a vacation, so no work, and new you, new me, and that means everything. So we're gonna have a positive outlook.
We are.
And we're gonna go see some cool shit.
And I would have been so happy.
Alright.
Fortified city here.
We're exploring some shit. It was like slow. Am I fuzzy? Lots of graffiti on all the ancient old buildings. And that was the moment
I knew. Not that very much.
Her in her beautiful cloak. Alright, look at these. The Roman theater. Behind me, we can't go in, but
I remember the day, even wrote down the day that
how
I
incredible. Alright. We have the camera back. We spent like 2 hours this morning trying to find a shop that would have a new SD card for it. And we had no luck. And I said, the shop will find us. And
alright.
The shop found us. It was on sale. We had everything that we needed in there.
And more.
And more. And we're having a great time.
We. Try the end.
Alright. We are in Chennault. We can see the city across the road. And you're the first to say you want the best thing. But now I know. Look at that view. Oh my word. Good morning. We're in some more. It's a little misty. Can't hold my camera white. Look at the view. Wait. Last night, and that is a castle. And there's one. Wow, I love this trip. Alright, it's day five. There's something to see around every corner. Literally. Like, okay, we're just gonna go and see this and this and this and this and this and this and this in like an hour.
It is cold though. My goodness, I am wearing 3 layers and shivering. It's a little misty. I need to find something. I don't know. We're gonna go look at some shops.
We're gonna go find a hat and an umbrella.
Bonjour.
They look so good. Losing my voice,
calling on you. Eating a croissant. It was $1. Chocolate croissant, so yummy.
Charcuterie.
Mm-hmm.
Bouchère.
Mm-hmm.
There's a market here today.
We found the market. Oh wow, this is so good.
Go find more shops.
Yeah, bags of goodies, and oh my gosh, new boots, new boot given. They're so comfortable too, and they're leather, and they're 50% off. Mom got a new hat.
You did get a new hat.
That's cute. Yeah. Look at this building. Mom needs lipstick. Let's see what I got in my new purse.
Oh, do you have some in your new purse? I'm not digging this color with me.
I have options. Okay. 1, 2, I'm pretty sure I have Beauty Cantor.
Yep, that's what I want.
Who really knows how many songs we got left in the
world? Better. And so it
goes, curtains will close. Alright, we're getting serious. Selfie stick. Gotta go. We are going. Okay. Hi. We have. This is like our 5th hotel.
Yeah, 4th, I think. Well, something like that.
Little dimming here.
Hi, you Sam.
We found a little light. It's real cute. Ooh, that is bright. All right. We have a little patio. Bathroom, shower, hello. Maybe all there's your bedroom. Be to them in 100 years. You're funny. Alright, what kind of view we got? Oh, it's a naked lady. Naked lady. Hard not to see.
Alright. There's a little patio outdoors to hang out. Wow. Those are really cute. Alright, good job, Best Western. The French Best Western. Lots of luggage, taking up the whole room.
Not over
the top. Your cape is freaking awesome. Let's focus.
Oh, there, we are focusing.
We're going to dinner.
Going to dinner.
We don't know where.
I wanted La Bouffe.
Rosé. Vibe. Yeah. You gotta hit the down button.
Just
gonna hang out in the elevator for a little while.
Why not?
Hello? Okay. We'll see you on the road. Well, maybe I'll just keep you on. Well, let me turn the zero on.
Do this?
Yeah. I think your cape is awesome. Okay. Which way were the direction, which way were the restaurants pointed?
Down here and to the left. So either side of the street.
Okay, if you hit the little triangle arrow thing in the corner right there, it'll like, oh, well.
You need to go this way.
Walk in.
Put my foot up and you can wear the umbrella if you want.
Well, I don't mind walking close to you unless you find it difficult.
We are close. Okay, let's take a lift.
Let's go.
We'll copy them. Copy that.
Copy that. Dorso. I wonder what that is. All right.
Okay, think straight ahead.
Check back later. This looks like a cute, it's a bar. Made a reservation for a restaurant that was already open.
Well, were they open?
Yeah, there were people eating.
There were people eating in there?
Yeah.
I didn't see one person in there.
Maybe I saw, I thought I saw them like at a table with wine glasses.
No, I saw an empty table.
I don't know. I was
acid, heavy.
Body had to know. You kept me like a secret, but I kept you like a
yes, we're gonna come here after dinner. Did you see the old man? He saw me with the camera and he goes, oh, I'm hitting you in the head. I'm sorry. Wow, look at that. The key. La gate. La gate. If it cost you €120 a plate, maybe it's March. I'm gonna lock this out because it would be so good. You were over on the other side. Boots are cute.
Well, but I'm in a new hell every
I was just the yellow rain boots were pretty cute too.
Been closer in age, maybe it would have been fine.
My home. Order drinks, but we'll see what we get.
Okay, we just had dessert! Dessert! Dessert!
The service was good. I don't think it was as great as the other night though. The 2-star hotel was definitely more like a 5-star. And service and taste and everything about it was great. This one, I did learn that I don't like shellfish. They're like, they pop in your mouth and it's like a rubber, gushy, fishy thing. It's not that good. But it is what it is. I live and I learn.
The local, Brittany booth.
Yeah, it's not great
for sure. Oh, Wyatt and Patrick have the best reef.
Yes.
Okay, here we are. Who is it?
Let's go get some gelato.
I was never good at telling the truth. I'll get
Alright, we are getting dessert. Language barrier is a thing, but so far everywhere we've gone, there's someone who speaks a little bit of English, enough to help us. Yep. We ordered a cocktail that we didn't quite know what it was.
The Brittany region, I still don't know what it is, but it has pears in it.
It's so good. Nothing like I've ever tasted, but it's
sweet.
It's a little sweet, I would say. I think it's the pears that make it taste sweet.
Just very different.
But it's not like sweet that you would think of. Mom got some coffee, and we're looking at some dessert, which is
Just between us, shut you up. We'll see what we get.
Okay, here the music. I have to get started. I have to get used to looking at the lens and not at myself. Lens. Basically, everywhere we go, they play American music, which I think is ironic because sometimes they don't understand us, but they listen to our music. Do you hear Sia? This is one of my favorite affirmation songs. Oh my gosh, they're serving Coke in a glass bottle. It's just cute.
Yeah. Old fashioned is coming.
More time.
We're gonna try crepe because we're in Brittany and that is their specialty. Along with this drink, whatever it is.
Oh crap.
She's crepe. Just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy. Lonely like a highway. She's living in a world.
See the size of this thing.
Let's see.
She can fly away. Something like coffee. She got both feet on the ground and she's burning it down.
She got a head. Oh, I bet that's good.
And she's not
finished. We ate a lot of ice cream. I had vodka, citron. It was kind of like caramel vodka ice cream. My mom had a crepe
and chocolate and
coffee glass
and whipped topping.
Oh, so much. Yes, we have to. We're gonna walk.
It is chilly. It is nice that we get to walk some of this gloss off.
Glass. Walking our glass off.
Walking our glass off. Look at the pretty. Somebody hand painted these. How talented. Aww. And mom's cape. I love the cape. Okay. Report back when we are home to the hotel.
Alright, I think this is day six. We got the car loaded. Now let's just see if I can load my ass in it.
This car?
This little tiny mini
yacht.
She means
we're traveling light.
We're gonna go see some stuff.
Yeah, we need to figure out what we're seeing.
Yeah. And then we're gonna hit the road again. And I'm gonna try and take some of these videos and make a part one to our trip. Remember? Your phone's right here plugged in.
Ow. You're gonna edit, right?
let's hit the road, Jack.
First,
find some shit to say.
As always, lipstick.
Okay, yes, I do get that from you. I'm gonna check this guy.
Can't go.
I don't know if it'll focus on it.
Can't push play without
it. I'm a low back. Oh, taking a video and I forgot to take the cap off.
All I knew this morning when I woke is I know something now, know something now I didn't before. And all I've seen since 18 hours ago is green eyes and freckles in your smile in the back of my mind making me feel fine.
We're not exactly sure where we're going.
You better know, you better know.
I just wanna know, know you better know. I'm you cold. Better know, you better okay. Now. I just wanna know, you better know. You better show. Know, you better now. Dude, all of the chairs here are these woven pretty ass chairs. Bonjour.
You want coffee?
Yeah.
Everything has changed. No, my walls too tall, painted blue. I'll take them down, take them down, and open up the door for you. And all I feel in the stomach is butterflies, the beautiful kind. Picking up the last time, taking flight, making me feel tired. I just wanna know, you better know, you better know, you better now. I just wanna know, you better know, you better know, you better now. I just wanna know, you better know, you better know, you better now. I just wanna know, you know, you know, you.
sun is down, it's getting colder, and everything you've ever known is over. In your eyes, I see the fire that so long ago was burning. Through our smiles, we try to hide it.
This one, I can't remember. Oh, I'm gonna have to look it up. Schmoofy.